Jake Paul who? It looks like the two ladies who used to have drama thanks to the famous YouTuber are ready to bury the hatchet. Jake Paul's ex-girlfriend Alissa Violet and current Team 10 member Erika Costell have definitely had their differences, but now it appears the two could soon make up. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. To make sure you're caught up on all of your favorite social media stars, go ahead and subscribe to our channel. All right, so before I tell you about Alissa and Erika's potential makeup, let me fill you in on their friendship breakup. The two have a very complex history when it comes to Jake Paul's Team 10. For example, at one point when Erika was still Jake Paul's assistant and Alissa was still dating Jake, she believed that Erika was the one booking flights for girls that Jake was thought to be cheating on her with. Either way, not a good situation. Another example is during a Fozzie Banks tell-all video that featured Alissa. She claims Erika secretly couldn't stand Jake. In the video, she said this.
She would come into my room all the time and like slam my door shut and be like, I cannot deal with Jake right now, dude. He's the most sexist, racist, homophobe. She would have to leave the office. She would give me a look or she'd text me.
Clearly, there's definitely some serious issues between Erika and Alissa. Do you think Jake Paul is solely to blame for these two having drama? Let me know your opinions down there in the comments. Regardless of who you think is in the wrong here or who you think is to blame, yes, I'm looking at you, Jake Paul, Erika Costell is ready to move forward with Alissa Violet, and she made that clear during a recent Q&A vlog with her fans. When a fan asked if her and Alissa Violet would ever reunite, Erika said that she feels the internet has made things between them worse than it actually is, and then said something that might surprise some of you.
At this point in my life, like, I'm pretty indifferent to everything that's gone on, and honestly, if Alissa was down to reunite, like, I think I'd be down to.
So you heard that correctly, Erika and Alissa fans. Erika Costell is ready to move on, but will Alissa Violet bury the hatchet and move on too? What was your reaction to Erika's comments about Alissa? Tell me all your thoughts down there in the comments. For more entertainment news, click the boxes and subscribe.